අකුසල් උපදින වැඩ පිළිවෙලකින් කරන්නේ. උසාවි ප්‍රදේශ දෙකේදී අපිට සිල් රැකීම අමාරුවක් වෙන්නේ නැහැ, වෙහෙසක් වෙන්නේ නැහැ. ඒ නිසා අදිස්ථාන කරගන්න අද දවස අපි මේ ගත කරන කාලය මේ සීලය ආරක්ෂා කරගන්න අපි වෙහෙස වෙනවා. කොහොමද? අලෝභ සිත උපදවමින්, අද්වේෂ සිත උපදවමින්, අමෝහ සිත උපදවමින්, ඒ හරහා ගොඩනැගෙන කුසලයන් උපදවමින් අපි අද මේ සීලය ආරක්ෂා කරනවා කියලා අදිස්ථානය කරගෙන කරගෙනයි අද දවසේ මේ ගමන යන්න වෙන්නේ. Dear friends, as we have discussed many times, we know what is our purpose is observing precepts. We know how we can break these precepts, and we know how we can protect these precepts. Where we can break and where we can protect them. If we generate greediness, anger, or ignorance, delusion, those are the unwholesome roots. Depending on these unwholesome roots, we will generate unwholesomes. Three unwholesomes from mind, four from the words, three from the body. If so, we will be destroying or we will be breaking our precepts because of that unwholesome and unwholesome roots. Again, the environment that we have made here will help you to protect, keep your precepts. We will meditate. We will have Dhamma discussion and sermon and vandana. With those activities, we will be generating wholesome roots. Which are wholesome roots? Non-greediness, non-hatred, and wisdom, the knowingness. Depending on these wholesome roots, we will generate wholesomes. That wholesome actions, that wholesome roots will lead us to protect these precepts. I would kindly request you to keep your mindfulness. Be mindful. If you are mindful enough, you will be protected and you will be generating these wholesome roots and you will be overpowering unwholesome roots. That mindfulness will help you to generate wholesomes. That mindfulness will help you to wisely use this environment. In that way, you will be able to keep your precepts day and over. Mindfulness is the key. many times and most of the times, many people talk about mindfulness, being here and now and one-pointedness. But in my understanding, being here is not enough. Anyone can be here and now. Anyone can be here and now, even an animal. But being here, if we generate unwholesome roots and unwholesome, what's the purpose of being here? Being here, if we generate, if we cultivate, if we develop wholesome roots and wholesome, that is what needs to be here and now. So, whether you think of the past or in the future, or in this moment, remember, the only way to practice mindfulness is developing wholesome roots and wholesomeness. Therefore, a wise person mostly remains silent in order to protect the words, and mostly remains silent to protect the mind. If you protect your mind, if you remain silent, and if you can cover, if you can protect your mind, the words will be automatically protected, and the body reaction will be also. So, please determine to generate wholesome roots and wholesomeness by using this environment.